Oh, all hope's not lost. Let's talk about a COVID narrative. These previous statistics, numbers, causations, and even memories for me as a parent are staggering and not particularly enjoyable to feel. And some ed tech companies and others, they might use this learning loss as a narrative and using it as a marketing tool to buy this, it'll catch your kid up. What I want to point out is that this takes away what we've talked about this entire time, the social, emotional, and human element of teaching and learning. These need to be integrated for students to not only enjoy the classroom and learn, but retain what they've learned moving forward. The hundreds of billions of dollars in federal funding is in schools right now or going to schools as we're listening and learning today. These dollars have very few strings attached in how they are spent, as long as they support students and the fallout from COVID. Okay, great, billions of dollars, lots of money. What does this mean for students and children in your life? It means that the district your student's in gets to use their knowledge and of their context and their students to determine how the money's spent. It could be on extended school days or more time and more tutoring. It could be summer school. It could be technology and software to provide another way to access content. You, as somebody who cares about a student in your life, can ask your district how they're spending those funds. They're known as ESSER funds, E-S-S-E-R, and determine what could be used to support your child. Additionally, keep in mind that with every disruption, which this was and still is, comes innovation. As I alluded to earlier, this pandemic has cracked open the curriculum and called educators to seize the opportunity to reinvent what we teach and the way we teach. So when I step back and look at this and all of this information, I form my own COVID narrative. And that is that these fallout and gaps of COVID forced our system and the students to experience something dramatic. And I know that throwing funding at it isn't gonna alone solve the problem. What's gonna solve the problem is what I shared at the beginning. My lenses for this work are very human. They're teacher and student centered, and education is a very teacher and student human centered endeavor. It's gonna take all of us, parents, caretakers, stakeholders, teachers, and students to navigate the path forward. And we can do that with a deep understanding of the context of education as well as our students.